MSF runs clinics in South and Central Mexico to provide primary and mental health care to migrants en route from Honduras, Guatemala and Salvador. Mostly men, there are women and children too. They've left everything behind to head for Mexico or the United States.
It was the threat from the gang that made me flee my country. They are the reason I left, not poverty. I left because I wanted to be safe.
30 to 40% of migrants from Honduras and Salvador flee the violence they are subjected to back home. But further violence lies ahead during the journey north. Migrants who took part in a survey conducted by MSF repeatedly describe theft, extortion and mugging.
We are seeing patients that have been kidnapped and during this kidnapping has been tortured or beaten nearly every day or forced to work. We are seeing cases of sexual violence that are specifically affect women and minors, both boys and girls.
The assistance MSF provides is not enough. The humanitarian visa process needs to be improved and accelerated to offer migrants better protection.